Bob Marley might well see himself as a revolutionary, but is reggae really a political force or just fun, part of the rock business? Certainly, some of Marley's lyrics are bitter protests and hint at revolution. But generally, for his audience, like the 22,000 at Western Springs Stadium, it's the singer they come for, not the song.
Come a long way. Yeah! So right now, it's like Tyrone said, one nation under one groove. It's a Rastaman vibration.
Come on, yeah.
plenty, Rasta. Ooh, that is the future. Rasta is the future. See? Yes. Rasta is the future, skin. That is the future. Rasta is the future. See? Yes. Rasta is the future, skin.